expensive. It takes a lot of time to find stories that are decent and surprising enough that you'd want to put them on the radio. You know, I make the stories this way because they're powerful and they feel like something. Like I wish there was a more sophisticated answer to that. But really, at its heart, there's an experience that you can get from, you know, a great novel or a great movie or a great TV show or a great story on the radio, and it seems like, well, that's what you should shoot for. Like, it seems like, let's be ambitious. Let's let the thing have as much feeling as it can.
Going nutty, to be gaga out of my mind. Woo!